South Africa or is it Uganda? I'm talking about South African-based Ugandan socialite, like the real OG in socialitism. I don't know if there's a word like that. But I'm talking about Zari Hassan, who's counting down days to the 18th of November 2020. This is because she's co-hosting a very prestigious award ceremony. It's called Hollywood and African Prestigious Awards. You can call it HAPA. But yeah, that's the short form of the awards. So she's set to co-host alongside Ghanaian and Liberian actor and comedian Michael Blackson. And this year, the celebration is organized under one theme, which is I am because we are one. Like, that's the theme of the whole celebration. And this is like the fourth edition of the event, which is aiming at honoring African and American community leaders, political figures, dignitaries, celebrities, and stars who are pioneers in the arts, motion pictures, music, comedy, and fashion. So, of course, where do guys go to discuss things that they are bagging and, you know, gigs that they are bagging as well? Mm-hmm. Of course, social media. So Zari went ahead to post a photo of her, like the poster to the award ceremony, and basically just explained how happy she was and elated she was to co-host alongside Michael Blackson. Mm. So yeah.
Let a girl prosper.
Yes, you know?
Please. Let people prosper. Yes. In peace.
Yes. Yes.
Enemies of do you know they say this? People you don't even know, you just feel like you have an opinion to say. Mm-hmm. Because their lives is just, okay, kind of out there. Mtuangu, mm. God turns those negativity, those hateful comments, those disrespectful yeah. comments into blessings.
That's
amen.
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 Sis.
Squeeze at Figani.
Watch
out, Mungu.
Nawa umbea, nawa umbea, nawa umbea kwa Mungu Baba Mwenyezi Mungu. Hawa sambe, hawa bariki.
Hey, hey, hey. Nasikia. Hey, DJ umeharakisha. Unachanga uchungu lakini ngoma yako ikifanywa hivyo.
Manze
umekachingi.
Because, imagine the whole day you've been shooting this song. Mm-hmm. Umelipana. Like, there's so many people involved in that video shoot.
Yes.
Alafu, all of a sudden, wimbo inachezwa 10 seconds.
10 seconds. Alafu, wanasonga sana sa wananga.
I don't know the reality. 10 seconds ishida. I've been there. Mtu wangu unapati wangu wa vasiko huko. Mtu wangu utaishika.
Ya mwisho.
Utaifikiwa.
That is true. I talked to, I think, nani Ndegs. Uyo, anasema
ati. Ndegs.
Ndegs.
Yeah.
Ndegu. Ule, wimbo yake ya ile ya
Kasmare. I didn't know he was there.
He was part of the song.
Oh, well, may that happen.
Pigeko ka stories kwingine.
Story for another day. Do not worry. But it hurt. It hurt girl child.
It hurt kidogo. Tusonge sana. I have the next story now. This one, iko kule America. And we're talking about America. Forbes. Na America. Pole, yes, Nana. Kuli ni mesema vibaya.
Mesema vibuji.
Oh, God. Sorry. So, tukikurudi uko, Forbes inapatianga list, annual list, ya self-made entrepreneurs. And the list is out. And women are on this list, and we're celebrating all of them.
Yay.
And a first timer on this list is Rihanna at number 33. This is the first time that she's actually being listed, Harper, alongside akina Taylor Swift, Madonna, and other phenomenal women. And inasemekana her net worth as of September 11th, ilikuwa $600 million.
Whoa.
Yes. So this comes from her cosmetic line, Fenty yeah. Beauty, and of course the Savage and Fenty lingerie line, which raised about $15 million from, you know, investors and all of that. Kuna, Clara Lionel Foundation, which is a Riri's charitable.
Yes.
Na hiyo ni $22.5 million. This was on COVID-19 relief. Like, yani, Madonna anakuja pale kwa list with $550 million. Celine Dion is also here with the $455 million. Beyonce anaingia pale for $20.
Ameshuka.
Dollars, a million
yeah.
dollars.
Yeah.
Barbara Streisand, I think we talked about her. Nalipatiana shares zake zote kwa mtoto wa the gentleman who died out of the shooting. Yeah, Black Lives Matter.
Nice.
Yeah, Taylor Swift, $365 million. Lady Gaga, again, 150. J-Lo at also $150 million. dollars. It's power, so
nice.
Women.
You know, like, power to you. It's so nice to see iconic women, people who are actually young, like Riri. Riri is 32, and she's gaining all this. I mean,
Akoko Ju, 600 million.
That's a lot. She's like set for life. Yani, these people are kiamua. Si mtutu moja kwe mzuri. Ato kitua 30 million.
Yes.
Hai kudungi, hai affect account.
Atupatie sisi watu
Kenya,
kwa Kenya,
Kenya, Kenya,
1 million, 1 million, 1 million.
As you know, you will change our country.
Change our world, itakuwa shut. Like Kenya, itakuwa shut. Una imagine economic crisis, itakuwa... Because everyone now has money. Unajua, that's the thing.
Ayusi pesa mingi, but at least unajua kunezi vitu ndogo ndogo kwa ubondi itapotea. As in, we will have better things.
Kuna mzee anakuanga,
mtanza kuibiana.
Kleptomaniac. Ya already yako na 1 million yake, but anada hiyo ya. Because I have like, 2 million.
I know.
Okay, okay, yeah, to say, Diki, say, I was so trying to help you. See, Dada. Dada has just done that
but
thing.
But it's the
yeah. Kenya, yule, yule.
But yule, anyway. Yule.
Hey.
Congratulations to all of you.
Yay. Yes. And anyway, mtupatie maono kwenye 111, 144, 111, utuambia manze. Hata siju mtatuambia stop topic gani. Lo topic.
No, zote moro.
Hata kabla sina wapeleka Amerika.
Oh, tunaenda Amerika.
Hey, hey. Tunaenda Amerika, tumeishi sana.
Ni kumbio, I'm when just kipchoge.
Una kipchoge. Kipchoge. Leo kuna vile meambatana, mnapelekana mbele kwa mbele. So anywho, I have the next story and it's about Willow Smith and Jaden Smith. Now these are kids to like very phenomenal people. That is Will Smith and Jada Pinkett, aka Mrs. Entanglement. Now, this is what happened. They had a red table talk. They usually have a red table talk. I think it's usually airing on Facebook and on YouTube. And she was basically saying that she and her bro felt shunned by the black community for being too different. She also said, like, she made that comment after the mom recalled, like, waves of backlash she got when she cut down her hair. And then later, Jaden as well is a man, of course. I think he's around 21. So Jaden went ahead to wear a skirt for a Louis Vuitton campaign. So she was being like mommy shamed. So basically it's a lot of shaming because the kids came out very unconventional. So they're thinking, okay, the black community does not really accept these kids. So that's something she went ahead to talk about and how she felt amid all this discussion around black community and them behaving weirdly. Yeah.
They were let to. The parents
let them. Yes.
But, you know, as a parent, like how we grew up now, we know what things in your community, in your society, the things that will not be accepted.
Mm-hmm.
I think the conversation should happen inwardly. Mm-hmm. As you let your children explore the things that are not taken in, remind them to be strong, empower them to be able to take whatever negativity will be brought their way, because it will definitely come. That is why most people have conformed to less society inexpect mwanamke awevi awevi ukienda tu kando kidogo unapigwa mawe. So if you're going to let your children be whatever they want to be or dress the way they want to be, then it's your work to make sure that you make sure they are ready for when the stones start coming.
Yeah, because I think she cut down her hair when she was around 11 years. So already she was, you know, let to be her own self with
at
her
a
own
very
mind
young age.
At a very young, and then young age, and then she had just chucked a song, "Oh, whip her hair back and forth," you know, and then you cut down your hair and you're minting money. We are minting money out of your song. So and then she had just gotten a recording deal with, I think, Jay-Z. And they were like, I'm cutting it.
As in, I'm like, it's 11. Okay. Yeah. It's okay to be different. It's okay to want to be like a whole different version of yourself. And it's still okay to experiment.
It's good.
Your other personas, like which person of mine works for me? What do I want? You get? As in, I don't see the whole big deal. But I do understand when it comes to society, ABCD. What are tishi wakiongea? At the end of the day, wataongea, usiku watalala, watamka tena, story ingine itokee.
That's true. Wamuongelele
mtu mwingine, maisha iendele.
Lazima.
Mwache wakunena wanene basi.
Na wakinena, sipia sisi tunataka kusikia kutoka nyinyi. 111, 144, 111 is our SMS lines. It's only a shilling for a text message, but we gotta go to the next segment of the show. It's time for Life Sport.